Now let's begin our story.
Yo, I just got off from work. Once again, my boss is tripping. He has no idea how often I thought of quitting. Wanna tell him to his face what he could do with his job. But I got bills to pay, and it's stupid to rob. Not to mention, I'm a Christian, been saved 10 years. Yeah, I had my ups and downs, but all in all, I'm still here. Yet something's not clear, I need the ear of my creator. Cause reading the Bible got me asking why I like Jada. In my mouth is the worst taste, cause we a cursed race. Why did God create Adam and Eve in the first place? An omnipotent God is not dependent at all. Can nobody tell me he couldn't that prevented the fall. The word I read it and saw that God from the foundation of the earth had already chose some for salvation. What's up with the rest? I guess they go into hell. I want to file a complaint but got no one to tell. Cause the Christians I know smile like everything's gravy. But deep down inside I'm angry at the God who made me. The word of God is cutting me like a poison sword. I'm not sure how much longer I'll be avoiding girls. I got too much of the world in me to enjoy the Lord. And too much of the Lord in me to enjoy the world. At that moment I peaked, my thoughts were growing too deep. I said, whatever, I'm smoking some weed and going to sleep.
Tired of thinking about this.
As I tossed and turned in my slumber, I was lost in fervent wonder because I saw a furnace and heard thunder. I couldn't believe it. In front of me now I was seeing not one, but two mighty powerful beings. And nothing that man could tell in pictures could ever prepare my eyes to behold these angelic figures, an angel and a demon. I thought I was dead, but then the demon opened his mouth and this is what he said.
We wanna have your faith disturbed, get mad and hate to serve your boss. Behind the scenes, we agitate your nerves with demonic schemes. We'll put holes till we took sole control of your good soul or gained a foothold. You know the likes of this. Hell's angels, demons, and not the motorcyclists. I wanna bring you down like detox. I've been around for epochs. Please stop asking why, like that cat from D-Block. We learned our lesson, we sinned in his sight. So now we living in fright because we have spurned his blessings. It's absurd to question, I've been in his light. Now our fight is infinite might with a third of heaven. We assembled, read the memo. We also believe and tremble. Although we'll all go to a place for the unlawful, justly confused. Find with the devil where it's custom designed for us rebels. Though some are called Christian, they're on a lost mission. Cause faith without works needs a mortician. A facade, cause I'm from a squad that sees Christ as the Son of God and still won't receive life. Tossed from the heavenlies, a place calm and beautiful. Ecstasy, without the street pharmaceuticals, but through God's imputable righteousness, man gets a life of bliss thanks to the price of Christ's crucible. Why, you know the story, we'll get the crucial judgment that's useful for Jehovah's glory. So while you wanna claim faith and trust Jesus' namesake, make it genuine, or you'll get the same fate.
I was gripped with fear when his words hit my ears. I never thought a vision could be this severe. But is this a vision here? I was more surprised when right before my eyes the demon disappeared. I peeped the angel, thought his holiness would bite my head off. Instead he tossed me a bright red cloth to wipe the sweat off. I'd never been so afraid, my heart it was weak. He came closer, looked me in my eyes and started to speak.
Since man seldom seeing the truth he can't tell, so hear from this angelic being, a divine messenger. And I don't resemble chubby babies with wings, that's a lying replica. I'm a ministering spirit who serves Christ and those who will inherit eternal life. I've seen all the days of history, yet I'm still gazing into this amazing mystery. The God would make humans from dirt and after removing their curse make them a beautiful church. Have you seen in the heavens to behold his son in the immediate presence of the Holy One? No, I'll be thankful, kid, cause sinful humans are unable to see his glorious face and live. And if you're in terror when seeing me, how much more will you be scared of the deity who created me? That's why cherubim and seraphim wouldn't dare to sin, cause they're scared of him after peering at his face. And no angel has experienced grace, and if I sin, he wouldn't have saved me. Consider his goodness, you shouldn't be angry. You've lived violently with pride and greed. I've lived entirely with piety in compliancy to his dynasty. Yet no messiah has ever died for me. See, I'm right with God cause I'm sinless. Men are right with God from forgiveness. I've been shouting his praises for thousands of ages. I bow in amazement at his power and patience. Yet I've encountered he's gracious. Instead of him devouring pagans, he's vowing to save them. Italians and Asians, bountiful nations, will worship with me, though I never doubted his cadence. And don't be mad at him, cause Adam sinned. Us angels bugged out, he didn't smash them then. Yeah, it's true, he allowed the fall of man, but he used it now to exalt the Lamb. The Lord, who's wise, permits existence of sin to be glorified in his forgiveness to men. So listen, my friend, your complaints are many. If anything, be amazed that he's saving any. Yeah, you confess the Lord, but those who truly profess are pure. Make your election sure. Are you saved or not? You're faced with a choice. Please repent to make us angels rejoice. Are you saved or not? You're faced with a choice. So please repent to make us angels rejoice.
The angel bounced, I immediately fell on my face, because I knew God had sent him to me to tell of his grace. I was swelling with praise, I said, Lord, have mercy on me. You sent your elect angel and one that you cursed to warn me. My murmurs were persistent, the nerve of this Christian. Serve with this vision, even though your word is sufficient. I deserve to be loathed for my sinful distrust. And like your servant Job, I repent in the dust. Forgive me for what's occurred in the dark. My doubt and my sin go hand in hand like lovebirds in a park. What I was speaking was hazardous and equally blasphemous. Your glory's more important than creaturely happiness. Jesus, you're fabulous. I cling to your cross to have my sin tossed. Like that fallen angel, I should have been lost. Alarm clock went off. It's just a dream, tempted to doubt. Looked on my pillow, saw a bright red cloth. You know what I'm saying? Yo, this goes out to all my brothers and sisters who are struggling in their faith. We really need to give thanks, you know? Because this salvation, this good news concerning Jesus Christ, is so mysterious that even angels long to look into it. Word. Trying to search the mysteries of the divine is real deep, you know? It's like waking up just to find you still asleep. Yeah. Trying to search the mysteries of the divine is real deep. It's like waking up just to find you still asleep.